want to make one of these? Well, get your materials ready because I'm going to be releasing a new tutorial each week to walk you through it. Here's what you need. So be sure to like and subscribe and come back for those tutorials. Thanks for watching.